preferably splendastic, but incredible, majestic, fantastic, or even just okay, are all right too. Today, I am going to share with you. No, that's not correct. Gift to you. Even though you are not here with me physically in person, although still going to gift to you what I'm about to create, remake, that's more like it, where you see what I'm about to gift to you in this video. Unarguably, the single greatest achievement of our species. What I am about, I hope you understand the significance of this. What I'm about to show you in this video is what separates us. Not just from the lower classes, okay, but the rest of the animal kingdom. That's right. I know it's hard to fathom that, but imagine that. That a lizard or a kangaroo or any one of the numerous arachnids or cephalopods are unable to do what I'm about to do. But it's true. Through tens of thousands of years, countless generations of evolution, evolutionary progress brought us here today. This moment where I'm going to share with you, as I said, humanity's greatest achievement. Peanut butter and jelly with chips. Now, when I say with chips, I don't mean chips on the side. Like chips or some kind of ostracized race or... No. In any other meal, yeah, chips are just a side. Little, you know, afterthought. But in this delicacy, that's right. Sandwich on the chips, go on the sandwich on people, they just, they fuck it up. The chips on, in between the bread with the jelly and the peanut butter. Okay, so I have all the ingredients with me here, and I'm gonna go through them one by one. Show you how you this case, I'm using honey wheat bread, okay? Now, if you want to use white bread, that's fine, but, you know, when you get your feelings hurt and utterly crushed and demolished and obliterated, when someone laughs at you for making a peanut butter and jelly with chips on white bread, Thank you. Obviously, you're going to opt for the plain chips. Now to open the bag. I'm going to pour the chips onto the table in front of me that you can't see because it is out of the view of the camera. So that I can make it easier for me to hold the one slice of the PB&J in one hand while performing the delicate procedure, placing each chip onto the PB&J slathered slice of bread. Okay. Again. Friend. think elevates this delicacy to Eldritch level, above God level, okay? This sandwich makes God mediocre, okay? My friend and friends, thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you found this educational. In case you never created this delicacy or remade this delicacy yourself before, many of you have enjoyed BB and chips before. Maybe you learned something new in some way, or if not, and you just want to enjoy this delicacy along with me, that's just fine. Well, that's gonna do it. Again, thanks for joining me, and hope to see you in another video real soon. Take care of yourself.